on the prison riots. Make better choices next time, but let's be real.
Contact with Spider-Man control. Weapons free. Clear to engage.
Open fire! Open fire! Open fire!
Excuse me! Is this the Crosstown Express? From hungry mouths. Even for felons, that's on the nose. Hey, you forgot this knuckle sandwich! Back to Rikers you go.
Bunch of hooligans. Thanks for showing them what's
what,
Spider-Man.
Ever see James, I'm giving it here.
That was sweet. They deserved it.
Just who I didn't want to see.
Watch out for webs!
Thank you. I've had numerous callers today reporting that entire city blocks are being taken over by escaped inmates from Rikers. These are literal no-go zones in the heart of Manhattan, a dystopian future from 70s movies come to life. Why don't the police stop it, you ask? Oh, you're going to love this. It seems the prisoners ambushed a convoy.
Let's play the quiet game. Also, more life-threatening.
Again? No, I get it. It's not like the city has real problems.
My permanent record isn't looking too great right now.
Who I am by kicking your butt.
Guys, we're gonna be bad news.
Keep him from going airborne!
Sable's getting out of control. Is rounding up civilians her idea? Or Norman's?
Police transport is under assault by armed hostiles. Converge on Grand Central. Over.
I'm touched by your devotion to your friends. I'll see to it you end up in the same cell block.
Spider-Man!
You're safe now, but you should get checked by a doctor.
Imagine this. A stray shopping cart dents your car. You take it to the auto body shop, only that shop is a front for a drug lord called Tombstone, and he and Spider-Man have decided to have a power struggle at that precise moment. Sir, tell us the rest.
I start to go in, and I see Spider-Man fighting this massive guy with fangs like a shark.
That would be one Lonnie Lincoln, a.k.a. Tombstone. Did it seem they were fighting over drug profits or merchandise? I understand there's talk of a new drug that turns its users into zombies.
I don't know what it was about. I got my ass out of there.
Sir, I understand you've been through a lot, but please refrain from using that kind of language. This is a family show.
Sorry. Anyway, I'm glad I split, because pretty soon, the cops and firefighters are there.
Ah, the real heroes. What a relief. I think we can all use a happy ending.
I thought this was a family show.
Jared, get rid of him!